Nick, bro, come here. Try this.
What is it?
Here, try it.
Bottle logic?
Dude, I'm telling you right now, I fucking shat myself.
I don't think it's that bad, though.
What do you mean, bro? Shat yourself? Like, it's gross.
Dude, that's, like, honestly the worst thing I've ever had in my
life. Nah, it's honestly not that bad.
Dude, he's gonna throw up. He's gonna throw up.
I don't know how I feel about this. It's like chocolate alcohol.
Dude, yeah, it's nasty, right?
It has chocolate in it.
It's Imperial Vanilla Stout.
I don't know.
It's not bad, huh?
Nah, that's gross, but I like how it tastes right now.
Huh, like the ending taste.
Yeah, but it touching my tongue, though.
Kind of tastes kind of weird. Yeah, it's like black licorice.
Have you ever had, like, nut in your mouth?
In,
like,
a what?
Like, nut?
Like nut? Nut? Like, what kind of nut? Like, a peanut? Or, like...
No, like, nut. Have you ever had, like, nut in your mouth? And then, like, it doesn't taste good, but then
I mean,
the aftertaste?
I don't really have to have nut in my mouth. Have you tried that?
No. What the fuck is up, guys? I just want to come on here and say that I'm so sorry for not posting a vlog for the past couple weeks. Finals absolutely kicked my ass. Just a heads up, guys, a four-year university is a lot different than a junior college. You actually have to do work at a four-year university. Junior college, I kind of brought a glue stick to a lot of my classes. So for those of you transferring from a junior college to a four-year, take it seriously, because you're actually gonna get kicked right in the ass if you don't. But other than that, yeah, I just want to say I'm sorry, y'all. We're gonna definitely get back into it. I definitely know what to expect next semester for my classes. We're currently on winter break. I did shout you guys out on the last podcast. Congrats for all of you who are done with finals, and now we just get to relax. So other than that, hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
All right, guys. Luke taught me how I'm supposed to be approaching girls, and I'm gonna try it out on Luke to see if it works.
Bend down a little bit. Bend down a little bit. Ooh. I'm not gonna hit on your body. Your height.
Let's do it.
Yeah, you can say hi first.
Okay, well, I thought this was me making the move.
You know, you can say hi first.
Okay, restart. Is me meeting you for the first time?
Yeah.
Dude, my hands are kind of... What if my hands are sweaty?
You dry them off.
Isn't that kind of weird? Like, if she sees me drying them off?
Oh, are you like... Do you have like...
Like, look, touch my hand. I'm sweating right now.
You overthink this much and everything?
I'm sweating right now. Touch my hand.
Bro, why? You're weird.
I don't know. I got nervous right now. Hold on, give me a second. Hi, I'm Nick.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Why are you firmer? Dude,
Show me how to do it.
I didn't say my name.
Okay, show me how to do it then.
Alright, what are you gonna do?
What's up, baby? Come on now, baby. Tell me, come on.
That's literally what I did!
I look cool doing it.
POV, do it. POV.
Sean?
Yeah. No. Sean, hey, comment down below.
Nope. Just stop. Right then and there.
Comment down below if you think me and Sean should have sex right now.
Please comment.
You can't tell me that wasn't smooth though.
Come on now.
Back up, bro. Back up. Just stay over there. Hit on a girl from over there. Look at him feeling himself. Every time you put that hat on, bro, you get in this weird mode.
All right, this is practice round two. Okay, so first thing I do is put on a good song. Give me a second. I have a whole playlist for this. Give me a second.
Play.
Sean, you're gonna observe how I speak game right now, okay?
No, this is the scenario. I'm teaching, okay, so I'm gonna say a few things, and whatever I'm saying, you have to relate somehow and get it to talk to Nick.
No, Nick's doing it to me now. Yeah. Give me a scenario. All
right. Okay, so right now, the cross legs, you lost.
I'm the girl, right? I'm the girl.
No,
right?
I'm not. This isn't a loss. She sees the bottom of her socks, maybe.
I'm the girl?
Yeah, you're the chica.
Okay. Show. So we're in class?
You don't say for show.
Oh, we're in class right now?
Yeah, come on, get into it, Luke. Hey, ready? Zing, the bell just rang, all right? Luke's about to get up and leave.
Oh, okay. Where are you going?
He's leaving class, bro.
Wait,
that's
what?
Totally wrong.
Where are you? Okay, wait. Hold on. Where are you? Where are you headed after this?
I'm going home with my friends.
You can ride?
No.
Can I walk you?
Can you what?
Can I walk you?
Where?
To your car.
I'm okay.
You want to listen to some music while you walk?
Can you stop talking to me? This like that, bro.
You're out, bro.
Okay, switch.
Let's go. Ready?
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, this is your fear, right?
Wait, Sean, let Sean be the girl, you be the guy.
Nah, let me see what Sean has to say to me.
No, I don't got no.
Sean, let Sean be the girl, you be the guy, you be
no,
the guy.
I wanna hear what you're
saying. I'll be the girl.
Come on, sit back down, babe. Come on, sit down, Sean, talk to me. Sean, come on.
I'll be the girl.
No, I'll be the dude.
No.
Sean's the guy. Okay, ready?
And action.
You like the Dodgers?
I love the Dodgers.
Well, the hat don't look too good on you, but, I mean, that's all right.
See, that's not fair. That's not fair because you already that's not fair because you were already into him. I felt like you were going into it not being into me.
Yeah, but like you have to take that in consideration because like he looks better than you, so you gotta compensate in better other ways.
What do you mean he looks better than me? Just his eyes and his hair.
His beautiful chin.
He does have nice lips.
Damn, bro, you got me bricked up right
now. All right, what's up, guys? So it's been about a week, and my laptop literally has been bugging out. I don't know why it's taking so long to download stuff. So Luke came up with the great idea where he's gonna take me to like this big ass like computer center and get me a whole new PC.
But the one thing I am looking forward to, guys, is getting a PC so that I can go on the dark web and actually find Daniel's sex tape.
How to become taller?
Sorry.
That's fucking hilarious, man. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and look up remedies to see if you can somehow shrink someone's head. And then I'm gonna give that to Luke for his birthday.
Fuck you, nigga.
All right, guys, we just got out of Micro Center. Just bought a full-ass fucking PC.
Guys,
what's good. Y'all know what's good.
Nick just created the best computer I've ever seen. Jesus Christ.
Not only that, though, guys, Daniel actually pitched in $50, so he gets an hour of playtime every Friday between 5 and 6. Let's go! And I will let you watch some porn on it, but I have to watch it with you.
VR,
but I have to watch it with you. That's chilling? And we also have to hold each other's.
Nick, it's not gonna fit back here.
Okay, now it's too much. I paid $50 for a reason.
Nah, it'll fit. Dude, wait. Bro, why do you need all this shit in the back of... This is low-key bad. Oh, this is disgusting. Luke. What the fuck are you doing in here, bro? Wait, what is this, bro? Why do you have a Pizza Hut carrier, bro? You never...
You worked at Pizza Hut.
Why'd you take it?
Fuck them, bro. Fuck Pizza Hut. Wrong him, what?
All right, what's up, guys? So currently, me and Daniel are on our way to get the last piece of the PC. We're gonna go meet up with this guy who I found on this really sketchy website who said he had, like, one of the best graphic cards for a really cheap price. So, you know, obviously, I had to bring Daniel, and he came prepared.
She would try me.
Yeah, so we'll let you guys know how it goes.
You can get it for a really good price. Really good price.
What's up, guys? So we're currently at Carrie's crib for Thanksgiving dinner. And I was really happy. You know, the food's amazing. Shout out to Carrie's mom. But I'm 21 years old, and I'm still sitting at the freaking kids' table.
Out the nose. Go. Out the nose.
No, I know.
Pissed. This is supposed to be my year to get upgraded. Now I'm here with these dweebs. Look at them. Look at them.
Nick's complaining about staying at the kids' table. Man, we're kids, bro. I mean,
Nick's I'm 21. I'm 20.
I'm not.
We can carry vibing over
here. We're vibing.
What number plate is that?
Two.
Casey, what number plate are we on?
Two.
You about to get three?
You finished already?
No, yeah.
Okay.
Hey, he's sweating, bro. He's sweating.
Hey, he's working hard right now.
Dude, you gotta get another plate, bro.
No.
You ready? Come on, finish that. Come on, let's go. All right, wait. That's really fast. Don't do that.
And then the next clip is just Luke throwing up.
I'll help you. I'll hold your hair back. Put my finger down your throat.
What? Wait, whoa.
Hey, bro, put the camera on. Yeah, I can manage weird right now.
So for Thanksgiving, my family actually celebrated a week earlier. I celebrated, you know, with my gunkles, my grandma, my mom, my dad, and my sister. But for actual Thanksgiving, my sister spent the day with her boyfriend, and my parents went out to Santa Barbara because they don't get out a lot together and do a lot of couple things. So I ended up staying home by myself, but Carrie actually invited me over to eat Thanksgiving lunch with his family. And I ended up having all of the friends over at my parents' crib to celebrate at the end of the night. Mom and Dad, if you see this, nothing got broken, okay? But this is basically how it went. Check it out.
Guys, it's 9 o'clock. It's Thanksgiving, y'all. Well, guys, it's 2 days after Thanksgiving, and Kyle just got back from the desert after dirt bike riding. And we're actually about to go inside. It's been a minute since, you know, Kyle's seen everyone. So let's go ahead and go inside, bro.
And you're gonna follow me, and we're gonna go to Devin's house right now.
Man's broke his fucking foot, bro.
He's going all the way. to work out.
So the other day, we actually had one of our fans, Celeste and Jamie. Shouts out Celeste and Jamie. Happy birthday. Thank you for inviting us out. They actually invited us over to their crib to celebrate their birthday. So I ended up going with Cynthia, Owen, Carrie, and Kyle. And we had the time of our lives. I'm going to go ahead and show you how it all went down. Check it out.
My favorite Rancho Boy?
Yeah, that's a good question.
That's a good question. Hold it for me. My favorite Rancho Boy? It's this Bad Bunny! I can't answer. Bad Bunny's on. I can't answer.
What?
Bad Bunny's on.
Who's your favorite Rancho Boy?
Owen!
Hey! I don't think his leg hurts, bro.
Tomorrow, these motherfuckers talking crazy like they y'all, bro. Glass half empty, half full, I'll feel ya. Drive me and run through the wall, I'll feel ya. You know I'm a ball till they turn out the field. Like the fruits of my labor, I enjoy them while they still play. Bitch, stop playing. I do it like a king do. Tell a bitch, I can put my name on the wall. I speak the truth like nothing will relate with you, y'all. Oh, wear my glasses on, oh, but most of y'all don't see the pictures, lift the flashes, satisfied with none. Young money, cash money.
Yo, before